Offensive line, Charlie, they've done a very good job, and this guy's led the way.
He is. This is a veteran guy who's been in this league for a number of years. He solidifies, especially that offensive line, especially with Marquise Pouncey going down earlier. He is a veteran, boisterous guy on that offensive line, and everyone follows him, and it's just great to see him continue to put together a solid season.
Ramon Foster, 73, our Edgar Snyder Player of the Week. When we